Jussi Parikka, you have been chosen to be the one to decide, or not to decide, but to share with us, why did you choose this winner? Don't tell us yet who it is, just tell us why.
Why? Because, well, first of all, science and humanities should never be reduced to a stage competition, but our candidates were all really good at it. They were really impressive and they all should get funding. The one we chose is demonstrates impact, not just now, but in a 10, 20, 30 year perspective as well. It's a brilliant synergy of perspectives that it brings together in a brave, brave wave. And of course, the pitch itself was very clear.
Okay. So I'm almost afraid to ask this question, or at least nervous. Who is the winner of the 100,000 Euro Scholar Award 2018?
I'm nervous as well. The winner is Sandra Jernström.
Welcome, Sandra Jernström. Come on over. So Sandra's idea was about finding an alternative way to cure cancer. She has an innovative approach. I want to hear what you're going to say. So, Timo, take it from here.
It was an excellent, excellent pitch in a very tight and amazing, interesting competition. So I'd just really like to say congratulations and thank you to the jury and thank you to you. And since sports reporters always do this, I think it's appropriate to also try it here. How do you feel?
I'm speechless. It's awesome.
Great. Thank you. Let's do a round of applause for Sandra.
Come in here to the limelight to have a round for the audience. Give it up for Sandra Jernström. She's going home today with 100,000 euros to put into her research. Congratulations, Sandra. Great to have you here. Okay. We don't have so much time for questions on this stage right now. So what we will do is we're going to continue this kind of around the stage at Pink Studio. There you will hear a bit of an interview with Sandra, if you're not too nervous about the winning. And also you get to ask any questions you may have from all of the 8 finalists who were present here on stage today. So I definitely recommend taking a turn behind the stage to the Pink Studio. I think we're done for now. I would really like to thank, first of all, our supporting foundations who made this possible, who are also funding the 100,000 euro prize. This has been a great effort from all of us. Also to everyone at Slush who's been in on this project with us, everyone at Kaskas who has put an immense amount of work into selecting the finalists and selecting the winner. We also thank you, audience, for having us and for being interested in research and science.
Great, thank you very much, all of you.
Yes. Enjoy the rest of the Slush, and we'll see you on Pink Studio stage.